Hey guys, it's Joshua from the future here. Two things. This video is extra super long because after I finished the edit, I just went ahead and put in all the rest of the flights that I did today. People are always saying, wish you'd post. They're like, I would watch all your flights. Why don't you post them? Well, I'm going to post them this once. So after the outro to the video, there's more flights. The other thing is, toward the end of the video, the quad starts flying worse and worse. Eventually, I noticed that there is a crack in the bottom plate. I guess even the X-Hover Stingy V2 is not completely indestructible. So if you notice it's flying worse at the end than it was in the beginning, that's why. What's up, guys? It's 3-packs day challenge again. And today, I need to produce a great flight edit for a Rotor Riot video. Rotor Riot's doing a project where everybody's recording a segment from their home while we're all in isolation. We can't travel to shoot videos because the whole coronavirus thing. If you're watching this in the year 2027 and you're like, oh, coronavirus, what was that? Yeah, it's kind of a big deal. So we can't travel to shoot, so we're all shooting something from our house. And as part of that, we gotta produce a flight edit. And normally when I fly at my house, I'm kind of doing my thing. But when I'm at a Rotor Riot shoot, I really feel like I have to, let me be straight with you. A lot of those guys are just way better pilots than me. Like I'm happy and proud to be invited to come hang out, but they're better. And so I really feel like I need to bring my A game to even like kind of get on the level of their like B minus game. So that's what we're going to be doing today. Damn the crashes. Here's the thing. They're going to edit it anyway. So I don't need to produce a whole one-pack rip. I just need to give the Rotor Riot editing department something to work with. I'm Joshua Bardwell. We're gonna learn something today. We're gonna learn whether I can frickin' fly or not.
Damn it, I lost it. Well, guys, that's my three packs, and that's all you're gonna get to see, but that's a good fucking song. I'm gonna keep trying to hit that, so you'll probably see that either in the Rotor Riot episode, when it's out, it'll be linked below, or in a freestyle edit on my channel, because probably none of it'll make the edit, because those other guys are so good. No. Happy flight, everybody. Thank you.
got the move I wanted to get.
I got it.
Well, good, I was rolling too.